Hi, in this lesson, we are going to do the project initialization. So usually the steps that I take is to initialize Git, add a Git ignore file, then initialize the project using jar, and finally install React, a React DOM. Let's see how is this made in the code. So I already have a folder for this project and doesn't have any Git initialize. And the first thing that I'm going to do is to write Git init, and that will create a new repository, a new control version. And then I want to add a new git ignore file. So for that, I'm just going to create it here right away, git ignore. And normally the way that I fill the content of this file is using a website called gitignore.io. What is very interesting about gitignore.io is you can write what tools are you using or what operating system. So in my case, I'm using macOS and using Visual Studio Code. This is going to be a Node.js project. And of course, add here other operating systems, other tools, whatever you want. When you hit create, it's going to create a file with all the different files that you should ignore based on those settings. So what I'm going to do is just copy this, open my gitignore file and paste it. And in that way, I have a pretty nice base of what is going to be my gitignore file. For instance, if we go here to Mac, we are ignoring all those iCloud files that I don't want to have. And in Node.js, the logs are, of course, here we will finally see the Node modules folder. Node modules is the minimum folder that you should ignore in your project. But for me, is I don't really want to care about all this stuff. I just hope that gitignore.io solve it for me. So that's usually how I do it. So the next thing that I'm going to do is initialize my project with jar. Make sure the Node version that we are using is Node 16.16. This is the current long-term support version. So I recommend you that follow at least that version with the course. And then I'm just going to write jar init-y. And that basically will create a package.json file with all the default settings. So if we take a look to our package.json, it's going to take the name of our folder, it's going to put the first version, a main file, and the author is going to be myself. And finally, I just need to add my dependencies. I'm going to add a React DOM because this is going to be a React component library. And as you can notice, now it includes my dependencies here. And of course, I have a jar lock. And that's pretty much the way that I initialize the projects. Sometimes one different thing that I do is basically create the project from GitHub itself and just clone it. But in this case, I'm just going to create the project in GitHub and add the origin here. So let's take a look on what we just did. We used the git init command to initialize our repository. We went to gitignore.io to check what is going to be the content of our gitignore file. Later, we initialized the project using jar init-y. And finally, we added the dependencies React and React DOM with the jar add command. In our next video, we will start the first module called Advanced Storybook with Templates. And the first lesson is going to be what is a storybook. So see you in the next one.